who's responsible and what happens when it's the state police that is seen as going after the state's most vulnerable. Let's go across now to Shanta Sinha. She is the chairman of the National Commission of the Protection of Child Rights. Ms. Sinha, we saw a strong statement coming from the NCPCR. There's now a second autopsy, some policemen charged. But really, what is your understanding of what happened to this child?
The truth will come out in the process of actually examining the case, but it cannot come out if we only suspend the policeman. It happened in a thana. Over that there is no dispute. That they found the body hanging, over that there is no dispute. That there were policemen that day, that night, over that there is no dispute. And how could it have happened without connivance and collusion of the policemen? Somewhere there has been a kind of I think abdication of responsibility of the police. I would think that we should also explore the possibility of them being part of the actual murder and rape. And seeing that, to make that justice is rendered, we must make sure that the police are arrested. And also a senior women officer of a very senior rank must be entrusted with the task of exploring, investigating, inquiring into the case, not from that district, but from some other district from UP, to just tell the people that the government is serious and wants to know the truth in the matter.
What exactly tonight is the NCPCR, in a sense, demanding from the UP government? You say 11 policemen being suspended, really not enough.
As I told you again, that there has to be a charge frame. First of all, there has to be an FIR, and all these police will have to be arrested. It has to be seen as a non-bailable, cognizable offence, and we will have to take every measure to see that there are charges booked against these police. Suspension sometimes remains only an eyewash. One doesn't even know on what charges that the police department is going to try these policemen. And usually one forgets about the whole episode after a month. It is important that the police are actually charged and cases are booked against them and they are arrested immediately before they fudge for any other record.